The Metropolitan Atlanta Rapid Transit Authority, MARTA, is the principal public transport operator in the Atlanta metropolitan area. Formed in 1971 as strictly a bus system, MARTA operates a network of bus routes linked to a rapid transit system consisting of 48 miles of rail track with 38 train stations. It is the 8th largest rapid transit system in the United States by ridership. MARTA operates almost exclusively in Fulton, Clayton and DeKalb counties. MARTA also operates Mobility, a separate paratransit service for disabled customers. As of 2014, the average total daily ridership for the system, rail, was 231,700 passengers. Construction began on MARTA's heavy rail system in 1975, with the first rail service commencing on June 13, 1979. The system has since built most of the proposed rail lines, as well as stations in Dunwoody, Sandy Springs, and North Springs, which were not included in the original plan. The missing rail segments from the original plan include a Tucker North DeKalb line with a service to Emory University and North Reed Hills, a Northwest line with service to Brookwood and Northside Drive, extension of the West line to Brownlee Boulder Park near Fairburn Road, extension of the Proctor Creek line to the West Highlands, and a branch of the South line to Hapeville and Clayton County. MARTA is composed of a heavy rail rapid transit system, a light rail system and a bus system, all of which operate primarily within the boundaries of Fulton, Clayton and DeKalb counties. MARTA also serves the airport via a station located next to the main terminal. MARTA allows bicycles on its trains. MARTA has its own police department with 300 badge-wearing officers, making it the 9th largest police department in Georgia. MARTA's rapid transit system has 47.6 miles of route and 38 rail stations located on four lines: the Red Line prior to October 2009, known as the North-South Line, Gold Line, former Northeast-South Line, Blue Line, former East-West Line, and Green Line, former Proctor Creek Line. The tracks for this system are a combination of elevated ground level and underground tracks. The deepest station in the MARTA system is the Peachtree Center Station, which is located in a hard rock tunnel 37 meters beneath downtown Atlanta, where the highest hills in Atlanta are 340 meters above sea level. No tunnel lining was installed in this station or the adjacent tunnels. The architects and civil engineers decided to leave these with their ruggedized rock walls. The highest station in the MARTA system is the King Memorial Station. It rises 27 meters over the former CSX rail yard. MARTA switched to a color-based identification system in October 2009. All rapid transit lines have an ultimate nexus at the Five Point Station located in downtown Atlanta. MARTA trains are operated using the automatic train control system with one human operator per train to make announcements, operate doors, and to operate the trains manually in case of a control system malfunction or emergency. Many of the suburban stations have free daily and paid long-term parking in park and ride lots. The Atlanta Streetcar is a modern streetcar route that is powered by an overhead line and operates in mixed vehicle traffic. The system was constructed by the City of Atlanta and was integrated into MARTA operations on July 1, 2018. The streetcar operates on a 2.7-mile pinched loop system in downtown Atlanta. The Atlanta streetcar system uses Siemens S70 light rail vehicles. A total of 4 S70 cars were purchased and were built at two different facilities. The cars themselves were built in Sacramento, California, while most other major components like the propulsion system were assembled at a plant about 30 miles north of Atlanta in Alpharetta. They were delivered in the first months of 2014 and are numbered 2001 to 2004. MARTA finished implementing the Breeze Smart Card Electronic Fare Collection System in September 2006, replacing the previous token-based fare collection system. The new Breeze card allows riders to load money on the card for use over time and to add unlimited day passes that are not fixed to a calendar period. To protect against hacking problems experienced by the then current Breeze card, MARTA rolled out a new Breeze card in January 2016. The new card costs $2. MARTA operates every day. Rail service is provided from approximately 4:45 a.m. to 1 a.m. Monday to Friday and 6 a.m. to 1 a.m. on Saturday, Sunday and most holidays. Trains also run all night during winter storms, though not in passenger service to prevent ice from forming on non-underground lines. On weekdays, trains run every 20 minutes on all rail lines from the beginning of service until 6 a.m. From 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. to 7 p.m., trains run every 10 minutes on all rail lines. From 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. and 7 p.m. to 8:30 p.m., trains run every 12 minutes on all rail lines. From 8:30 p.m. until the end of service, trains run every 20 minutes on all rail lines. MARTA's Red Line rail service only operates between North Springs and Lindbergh Central stations after 8:30 p.m. MARTA's Green Line rail service only operates between Bankhead and Vine City stations after 8:30 p.m. Monday to Friday, with the exception of public holidays and track work performed by the authority. On weekends and public holidays, trains run every 20 minutes on all rail lines. Through formal fare reciprocity agreements, MARTA riders are able to transfer for free to the three other Metro Atlanta transit systems: Gwinnett County Transit, Cobb Community Transit, and GRTA Express. From 2000 to present, there have been no active railway expansion projects in the MARTA system due to lack of additional sales tax funding, the need to spend its limited capital budget on refurbishing its older rolling stock, replacing the fare collection system, repairing the tracks and their electrical systems, and other long-term maintenance, repair and operations requirements. Additionally, several traffic corridors are currently being studied by MARTA for possible system expansion. Despite a strong safety record throughout MARTA's history, there have been continued concerns regarding criminal activity on MARTA trains and in and around MARTA train stations. According to Federal Transit Administration reports, MARTA's crime statistics are in line with those of similar size systems. However, high-profile crimes on or near MARTA have created the impression with some that MARTA is unsafe and lacks a strong police presence, even though it has its own police department. The most common crime reported was larceny. The most common area for crime was MARTA's rail service, followed by MARTA's parking lots. For fiscal year 2009, MARTA had a crime rate of 3.09 per 1 million riders, with 483 crimes reported during the entire year. As is typical of rail transit in the United States, MARTA's rail lines have two parallel tracks. Any train failure or track work results in shared use of the other track by trains going opposite directions, a situation known as single tracking. There are no plans at this time to expand the number of tracks. MARTA is currently nearing the end of a complete replacement of tracks on all rail lines. In the summer of 2006, as a result of unusually high summertime temperatures, many MARTA rail cars became overheated, damaging onboard propulsion equipment. As a result, many trains broke down and had to be taken out of service for repair. This was further compounded by the fact that at any given time up to 50 older rail cars were out of service as part of MARTA's rail car rehabilitation project. To compensate for the reduced number of operating rail cars, MARTA shortened trains from 6 to 4 cars in length. This sometimes resulted in almost half of the trains being shortened, creating crowded conditions for passengers. Total number of lines is 4, total number of stations is 38, daily ridership is 231,700 passengers, annual ridership is 7,203,500 passengers. Top speed of the train is 110 km per hour.